On a recent lightning round, Jim Cramer said, Occidental Petroleum is not his favorite, and he would suggest you buy Coterra. This is the weekly chart on Occidental, and the chart suggests buyers will continue to protect the level at 54.50.